could smell them from here. Like, wow. Close call. Right? Cheers, you guys too. you got a good shot though.
Sorry?
I saw you got a good shot over there.
Not really, because today was very, the sky was very, very dark. So basically it was very slow shutter speed. We were looking at 1 second. And I'm Ken Cole. I always have a little tripod in my pocket. And today I was like, this is too heavy. And you know, I haven't used it in forever. And I left it at the door. And now I come here and I'm thinking 1/16th of a second, I can't call this.
Yeah.
Like, so I did take a picture, but who knows how blurry it's going to be. You know, it's not going to be as sharp, and you know, maybe it's not going to be necessary to be sort of sharp because it's kind of like silhouette-ish.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe that would help, but I have to look at it on the big screen.
There's still hope.